Yep, I'm switching back to keyboard. I can't handle this non-legacy crap.